Just make one. Just make one. Do you have NBA Live 18? Yeah. Against each other. Not here at my mom's. No, I'm at my dad's. Ooh, I just got a nasty juke with Ryan Matthews. Ooh, another one, though. I'm going against the Redskins. Oh, he dropped it. All the way. Ryan Matthews, all the way. I'm reenacting the Super Bowl. It's Eagles versus the Patriots. That's a good match. That's a good match right there. Cardinals. Which one are you? Ravens. What the heck? My guy keeps on getting stuck on my team. But why did I do QB sneak on the 50-yard line? I do random play, so it's hard. I'm doing it too. What about Randy Moss, bro? He's good too. Randy Moss. He played for the 49ers a long time ago. No, Randy Moss. Jerry Rice was... Oh, no, Randy Moss was on the Giants. Jerry Rice was on the 49ers. Okay. Okay, now I got it right. Fumble! Hit him hard. Yeah, yeet. Right there! Yeah! That dot, though. Ooh, that would have been a nice play. Oh, God! I just RKO'd a guy. 1v1 challenge? Ooh. Go! 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 Oh! I broke four tackles and then got tackled by this one guy that was in the back. I'm not used to doing plays. I mean, I'm not used to running. It took five guys to tackle me. Come on, bro. Block, bro. Oh my God. 42 down. Oh, oh, that nasty juke, bro. He went flying. Keep your snip. Keep. Oh, fumbled. Oh, run. Run up the middle. Oh. Yeah. What? Come on, man. You already know you have to have Carson Wentz as their star freaking quarterback. Carson Wentz is better than Bradford. Oh, no. Nick Foles isn't on this team. Not in the... I'm talking about the freaking Bradford. He used to be on the Eagles in 2016. Oh my God, bro. I hit the ball, I swatted the ball out of this guy's hand, and went flying. Freaking, my guy caught it, and I got a pick six. So what's Odell sport? Ooh. Oh. Yeah. I hate how you can't have the classics on your team. The classics, like the old timers. Yeah. First down. What? Yeah, we got the touchdown with the Carson Wentz QB sneak. All right, let's do a real game now, okay? No, like we're reenacting the Super Bowl. Too. But not on practice mode, okay? Yep. Who are you gonna be? Now you be the Eagles. Be the Eagles. Super Bowl. Quarters are gonna be 4 minutes. Yeah. Yeah. I like, yeah, the all black. Hey, Midland, I'm checking too. Make the trip to Weatherford, and Jerry's will mine has 46 minutes. Yeah. It's at 1 megabyte.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. The time for talk is over as we are just mere moments away from the Super Bowl. Two teams now have a chance to prove they are the best.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and in
Houston.
We count down to kickoff in what should be an epic one here between the New England Patriots and the Philadelphia Eagles.
I just got a 99-yard kick return. What to a freaking touchdown.
At the 23-yard line.
Oh. Formation, single back. I'm going to go with the Y stick.
Bradford now to throw on first down. He targets Jordan Matthews and it's caught.
First down by
81.
Yeah. Ooh. The play action long pass. I like this play and it's really useful.
Deeper route and then breaks it off usually after about 3 to 4 steps and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use
that. No escaping this
first down. Second down, second and 20. Second and 20! Dang, I'm putting Carson in.
Well, we knew this guy wasn't especially fleet of foot, but he tried to conjure up some escapability.
Put Carson in.
There was no way he was getting away on that one.
Bradford's way too slow.
Action for Matthews. Now wins. And incomplete. Jordan Matthews.
I'm not doing play action no more.
And it's third down.
He's just like
awesome.
McFoles! Oh, they got a pick.
Picked off by Logan Ryan. And they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive, first interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts. So after the INT, it's Brady surveying the field. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And this is caught on the sideline. But no, they'll say out of bounds.
Bro, I just got a freaking 90-yard pick. He chunked it deep. Holy crap.
Just a little bit too far that he was led. He caught it but couldn't stay in bounds, Charles.
Hey, I'm not very good at these sort of things, but I have to believe the farther you are downfield, the less your margin for error in throwing the ball, correct?
Yep.
Yeah, so they gave it a good effort there. Really tried, just couldn't complete it.
Hit stick, fumble, let's go.
Here for a good little game. They get 6 here after the incompletion, and it'll leave them with a 3rd and 4.
And LeGarrette Blount just does not go down easy. You know, from my experience as a defensive back, this was a difficult guy to try and tackle because of the force that he runs with and he's not going to be daunted no matter his defense.
Ooh, fumble. Gronk just fumbled the ball, bro.
About last year, 18 touchdowns. The yards were pretty good, 1161.
Big show.
I don't think of a running back getting 18 touchdowns.
You know, that, to me, is Ryan the combo that made the 2016 season for him. Most yards in his career, most touchdowns in his career by far. And he's the type of guy that, hey, you want to give it to me inside the 5? He doesn't believe anyone's going to stop him.
So the offense readies for a 2nd and 4.
Because they got an interception, and now I'm just playing some really tight defense.
The ball, he's becoming more like a body blows guy. Every carry is putting some damage on the defense. So after a while, I'm not too sure how many guys are going to want to run up and tackle him.
7 yards on the pickup there, and now they've got it 1st and goal.
There's Kupich to the tight end, and I think that we're looking at something out of central casting, frankly.
Absolutely.
I mean, size, the hands,
QB sneak, QB sneak.
I mean, you can flat out run. You put that whole package together.
Woo! 2nd and goal.
They'll say no gain on the
play. They're at the 3-yard line.
2nd and goal. Boy, that's a lot of sirloin steak to be taken down for no gain, partner.
Are you trying to suggest that he is a huge man?
He is. is not just a big man, a huge man.
Big boy.
Well, how about the credit? And he's over the line and into the end zone for a Patriots score. LeGarrette Blount, a 3-yard touchdown run. And the Pats have taken the early lead. Solid job up front. Really just a solid job all the way around to get that one in.
Yeah, that was well executed, wasn't it? Well blocked, well run. End result, 6 points.
Touchdown. Now Steven Goskowski on for the extra point. And he gets it to make it 7-0 Patriots.
It's 7-0.
So that winds up a 7-play drive all told. And it ends in a touchdown run by LeGarrette Blount. Goskowski now after the touchdown. He'll send this one away. On the return, it's Kenyon Barner. And he'll take this across the 25. A couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. Here comes Eagle offense now as they get set to take over here. And following the interception, just any interception.
Hail Mary? I like the regular
Hail Mary. Next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window.
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way.
Come on, Randall. Come on, Matthews.
Totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again.
Matthews, beat his man. Yes, let's go.
A big play that time wins to Matthews. 41 yards.
Yo, Matthews just caught a 41-yard Hail Mary.
And you can't be, because if you back off after throwing an interception, your whole game plan just goes right out the window, and it makes things easier for a defense.
I was using Ryan Matthews.
There's a quarterback in this league that's any good that doesn't throw an interception occasionally, and they usually bounce back.
Ball pops out, incomplete. Second down now after the incompletion.
2 and 10. Second and 10. Are you?
Back to the air on second down. Wentz.
Flag.
Yeah, you got your pokey stick, yeah? Okay, he's sort of weaving and dodging.